I really wanted to push the capabilities of the sprout. And what I found particularly inspiring is that it has this structured light approach to scanning. Reflective objects would test the Intel RealSense technology by kind of capturing the light bouncing off into space. And that would involve forming this new language of objects and light that we haven't seen before.